So here we are with another part of Gungrave Gold. And let's see what we have to do. It's almost like 10 or 15 degrees around here. Snowing in the game too, and I don't know how many stages it's 26 motherfucker. Let me just warm up my hands. I cannot
Where's the button? Stupid
Watch out!
Thank you. Thank you.
वहां पे मैंने गलती कर दी ना पहले, पहले बहुत काम हो गया था वहां पे।
Thank you. de arena. यही सब जगह देखे ना, ये लोग गेम का साइज बढ़ा देते हैं, गेम का मतलब खत्म करने नहीं देते हैं।
Pleased to see you again. I must say, I didn't expect you would survive, Scumland, but here you are. Unfortunately, though, all your efforts are worth nothing. Nothing! Oh, pardon me, you didn't even meet the person behind all this. However, I doubt you will ever have the chance to meet. Who knows who? He already found what he needs. And he's very close to getting it. He will control the world through seed, and you will be a part of that world. Else, you will perish. Here, later, it doesn't really matter. Why don't we find it out now?
Okay.
इसका गार्ड मैं मारता हूँ।
Thank you.
What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old, helpless man nearly to death. And for what? A feeble attempt to stop what is already unstoppable. Your precious Mika will soon be consumed. The seed will see to it. She will become the ultimate weapon in the seed's conquest of the world. And there is nothing you can do about it. And now, this old man will take great pleasure in putting you out of your misery.
बच्चा सारा
What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old helpless man. What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old helpless... I'm gonna go get some more. What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old, helpless man. What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old, helpless man. What a disgrace you are, Grave. Beating an old helpless.
में घुसा वो डंडा सर
back. We got a problem. Gonfo and his forces attacked us. Strangely, they weren't after us, but Mika instead.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. We all got beaten pretty badly, including Grave.
We need to be fast now. The Raven Clan.
That scum!
Yeah, they have a head start. And I still don't quite get why they would be so interested in Mika. Grave, did you get any answers?
Right. What was Taranti blabbing about? The who-knows-who thing and all that? I was under the impression Gonfo was pulling the strings.
Well, there is an ancient myth about Scumland. The whole island rose from the sea when a higher entity left its footprint on this world. For a very long time, people didn't dare step foot on this island. The first one who did never came back. After the island started being populated, reports emerged about a lonely man wandering around the island, abducting people. Legends were born about the middle city structure not being natural. Were all these only myths, legends? Is this who knows who? The mysterious first person on the island. Is he behind Mika's abduction as well? If so, he'd be a Methuselah by now. Frankly, it's hard to believe all of that.
Whoever or whatever this who knows who is, we know that Gonfo and Taranti work directly with him. I can still feel Mika, and I know they're flying her over to Scumland. Zell, start the engine. We're going back.